We uncovered documents revealing that McCain's subcommittee staff director urged the IRS to engage in, quote, financially ruinous targeting. His staff director, Henry Kerner, met with Lois Lerner and other IRS officials about the solution to the 501c4 issue. Because, you know, the big government left and people like McCain hated independent government entity, independent political entities participating in our nation's public policy discussions. So they were targeting these C4 groups.